rest on Sunday, but it took nearly an hour for them to open the scoring. Lacazette and Lisandro combined well before Steve Malbronk chipped an exquisite ball through to Bafétimbi Gomis, who looped it over Alexis Thébault to put the hosts 1-0 up. Gomis' fifth goal of the season in League One.